everybody, it's Miss Brianna, and today we are going to be making full water bottle maracas. For this activity, you're going to need an empty water bottle, you're going to need some false leaves. I have some gravel here. You can get this from a pet store, like for the bottom of your fish tank, or you can just go outside and get some little rocks. I also have a hot glue gun, but you can use regular glue. I'm just using hot glue because it dries faster for me. But regular glue will work just the same. So first you start with your empty water bottle. You're going to open the water bottle. Take your gravel. And you're going to pour your gravel into the bottle. So now that we have our water bottle filled with the gravel, just halfway, you don't need to fold to the top. We're going to take our hot glue gun and we're going to apply some along one section of the bottle. Now you can either have a parent help you with this part, or like I said, a regular glue gun works just fine. Once you have the glue on, you're just going to take your leaves. Okay, so we're going to take one and just place it here over the hot glue. I'm going to try to alternate with colors. These are kind of sticking together. And this is your final result. You have your full maraca. Try this at home, guys. Let me know how it comes out. Send me some pics and videos.